bien, ganaron.
¡Ey! ¡Hay unos pinches soldados de aquí, Merito! ¡Quiebren a todos esos putos!
We got a 20 on Carzita's assistant. Bowman thinks taking him out will help draw Carzita back. Let's move.
Está bien, me rindo.
Carzita's the cartel's front man, but it's his assistant that keeps the resort running. Take him out, and we'll force Carzita's hand.
¿Qué chingados esperas? A partir de la madre con todo. Vamos a enseñarles quién manda. ¡Disparen!
They're gonna be on top of us in another few seconds. What do we do?
Santa Blanca con DJ Perico.
Blanca Radio con DJ Perico.
DJ Perico en la casa. I want to give a shout out to my boy Hugo in Agua Verde. That house party turned into a block party, turned into a party for the entire Santa Blanca residential district. I'm betting everybody's too damn hungover to get anything done today. Cruditos, mios. All you cabrones who had guard duty are pissed you missed out on the party of the year, aren't you? Even Carcita showed up. Because there ain't no party like a Agua Verde party. Know what? I'm gonna be kind to everybody with the hangover. And we're gonna play something nice and gentle next. Let's chill out with the non-stop block of Bossa Nova.
Bowman, we're at the location. Carzita's assistant have any identifying characteristics?
Nothing we're 100% on. You should have a few listening devices in your...
Drone is airborne. Got another Tango. A baby makes three. Just spotted one with submachine guns. I got eyes on a captain. I got a target carrying submachine guns.
Close.
There's a cartel medal over here. It's gonna break some poor thug's heart to lose this. Bugs are in place. They should pick up enough dirt for Bowman to get the location of Carzita's assistant. Now let's make like a tree and get the fuck out.
Carzita's assistant is as popular as a JV cheerleader on the pill. The Bugs picked up a guest mentioning where he is. I'm sending you the location now.
Tango Mike.
Don't waste any time with this guy. Just kill him and be done with it.
Roger that. Nomad out. Out of the car now. Don't make this harder than it has to be. Let's go.
Here in Bolivia, our Church of Santa Muerte has
all right,
been
I'm in.
The foundation of a religious organization that will not only meet the spiritual needs of the cartel, but that will also spread the word of Santa Muerte here in South America. Personally, I have already given the bulk of my fortune to our church, and I ask you to give as well. The gift you give glorifies God and La Flaquita. Santa Muerte has been good to us, and now it is time for us to be good to her.
Emitiendo desde el más allá, para que se enteren quiénes son los más acá. ¡Ajúa, putos!
Christ Almighty!
Santa Blanca Latina.
Santa Blanca Radio, transmitiendo con 100.000 watts de potencia para toda Bolivia. Santa Blanca Radio, la voz de los patrones.
Amada Santa Muerte, bendícenos. This is El Cardenal with an important message for Bolivia. Beware of the lies spread by Pat Catani and his rebels. These promises of equality and transparency, or free education and free health care, they are empty hopes that can only be achieved through tyranny. People can only be equal when equality is forced upon them. Bacatari would take the fruit of your labor, take the largest portion for himself, and to divide what is left between you and your neighbor. Tengan cuidado. You would not reap what you have sown. You would be left with barely anything. The best way, the only moral and Christian way to bring success and prosperity to the individual citizen and the nation is through a free economy. Contrary to the lies spread by Pacatari and his kind, free markets promote charity, generosity, and kindness. When our basic needs are met, it is undoubtedly easier for us to care for our fellow man. We will give to our neighbor in need the food from our plate when our bellies are full. No escuchen falsas promesas. Do not listen to Bacatari's false promises. Given the chance, he will rob you what little you have in the name of equality. May Santa Muerte bless you all. Que así sea.
This is a message from the Free Rebel Forces of Bolivia. The cartel scientist known as La Gringa has been captured. Though she was an instrumental to the cartel's cocaine production, La Gringa has at times been our amiga. Before the cartel arrived, she aided our poor, brutal communities while working with Hands Over Bolivia. Even while working with the cartel, La Gringa ran a health clinic that was open to all, even members of our rebel forces. But at this crucial time in our fight against Santa Blanca, we had to take La Gringa, one of their strongest assets, into our custody. For her kindness to Bolivia, she will be spared our justice. Remember, compas, the future of our country must also be founded on compassion. And with kindness in our hearts, we will build a new Bolivia. Celebrity La Plaga has been captured by rebel forces. For years, this man has boasted of his exploits on social media, and he has flaunted the law by posting murders and other heinous acts on the internet for all to see. The corruption that allowed this activity to thrive is coming to an end, and the people will soon pass judgment upon him. In our country, no one is above the law. Fight with us for justice, compas. Justice for all our citizens. Together, we can build a new Bolivia. This is a message from the Free Rebel Forces of Bolivia. The popular blogger Ramon Feliz has been killed by the Santa Blanca drug cartel. Many of his readers became suspicious when the tone of his blog changed to one that supported the cartel. Many readers believe that he was being held hostage. But rebel forces have investigated this heroic journalist's death. And we have discovered that Ramon Feliz was gathering information on an explosive story, exposing unheard atrocities that Santa Blanca has committed. Stay tuned, compas. The revelations that Ramon Feliz uncovered will destroy the cartel's reputation, and even the most corrupt politicians will turn their backs on them. The truth shall set us free, amigos. And together, we will build an...
Esto es Radio Santa Blanca.
He's close to some locals. I got a third target.
I got a narco over here.
Marking it. I don't see him.
Over
at
the dump.
Target number five. I got eyes on a sniper. Targets. Target marked. Keep an eye on your background. Just spotted one.
I got eyes on Carzita's assistant.
Enemy marked.
Lieutenant's on the run.
Fucking hell.
Nomad, the activity's just intercepted a call. You caused enough trouble that Carzito's back in Aqua Verde. He's gonna throw a party every day of the week. He's hoping to convince people that things are all right.
Where's the party?
His place. I think you should crash it. Make him give up that guest list.
That's exactly what I had in mind. Nomad out.